Talking about economy, let's talk about definitions as well. Have fun with definitions, twisted definitions, give definitions your own meaning. So today, the world is in recession, we all are concerned about the economy. So I have a friend who claims that he's a walking economy. So we all challenge him. He said, what do you mean you're a walking economy? He said, take a look at my hair. It's suffering from recession. Say never mind. Look at my stomach. It's suffering from inflation. And together, they give me depression. So even if you're talking about something serious, about the economy, giving a speech at work, you could use something like this and have fun, break the ice before you talk about something with the content. So definitions are highly, highly useful. Then you have something called irreverence. Irreverence, which is really looking at a serious topic that you're not supposed to make fun of and have some fun with that. Take it a little bit lightly. So in Toastmasters, we all know the three taboo topics. What are the three taboo topics? No.
Sex.
Sex, no. Politics, and no. Religion. And therefore, I personally, being a VIP, which is a very
innocent
person, I don't tell dirty jokes. I only read them. And then I forward them. So having some fun with that. So in a way, on the margin, not really breaking the rules, you won't get in trouble, you will still pass the test of morality.